When we were kids, I remember my link with chess was playing some very bad games with my dad, who let me win.
I became a grandmaster at the age of 18. Now the bar is at 14. That they all become grandmasters at 13 or 14. I would not want to play in the Undertale Championship nowadays, that's for sure. A lot of people remarked that it's strange that a chess player sees... I would find it much harder to find a chess player who didn't look up at the ceiling and do his move calculations there.